In the previous video, we had discussed about introduction and connectives of mathematical logic. Now, we'll start discussing about well-formed formula. Now, what is meant by a statement? A statement is nothing but it includes symbols, connectives, and parentheses. Now, this statement formula is said to be one well-formed formula if it satisfies the following rules. First one, if A is a well-formed formula, then negation A is also well-formed formula. If P and Q are well-formed formulas, then all the connectives connecting P and Q or PRQ or P implies Q, P double implies Q are also well-formed formulas. A formula alone itself is also a well-formed formula. If it satisfies these three rules, then we can say that the statement formula is a well-formed formula. For example, consider the example. Here we have parentheses, connectives, and symbols. It is a well-formed formula. If we take another example, it is not a well-formed formula because here the parenthesis is open and there is no closing parenthesis, so we can say that it is not a well-formed formula. Similarly, if we take it is also not a well-formed formula. Why? Because here there is no symbol connecting Q. So it is not a well-formed formula. What I mean to say is here open parenthesis undi ikkada ledu. Kabatti idi well-formed formula ani cheppale. Ikkada connective symbol undi and statement symbol undi. But ee rendittini connect chesi inko symbol ledu. Kabatti idi kuda well-formed formula kaadu. These are some of the example about well-formed formula and not a well-formed formula. Next, we come to the most important concept, normal forms. Normal forms, also known as canonical forms. Consider a statement where A is the statement, P1, P2, so on, Pn are primitive variables. Manaku P1 to Pn, any number of combinations ana undachu. True, 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 false, false, true, false, false. Leda inka true, 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 false, true. Ila different combinations undachu. At least one combination ki manaki A anedi kachitanga true kavali. At least one combination ki at least A has true for one combination. Ante edo oka combination ki mana A anedi true aithe manam aa combination dwara idi satisfy ayindi ani cheptam. That means it is satisfiable. Now coming to decision problem. మనం ఏదైనా ఒక ప్రాబ్లమ్ని సాల్వ్ చేస్తాం, దాంట్లో కొన్ని స్టెప్స్ అనేవి ఫాలో అవుతాం. ఎన్ని నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టెప్స్ మనం ఫాలో అవుతామో ఒక ఆన్సర్ టాటాలజీనా కాంట్రాడిక్షనా అని ప్రూవ్ చేసేకి ఆ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టెప్స్ అనేవి ఫైనట్గా ఉంటాయి, అంటే మనం కౌంట్ చేసే విధంగా ఉంటాయి. ఆ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఫైనట్ స్టెప్స్నే మనం ఏమంటామంటే డెసిషన్ ప్రాబ్లం. దట్ మీన్స్ ఫైనట్ స్టెప్స్ టేకెన్ టు సాల్వ్ ఎ ప్రాబ్లం to prove it is tautology or contradiction or at least satisfiable. Kanisam manaku satisfy ayye vidhanga undali, at least one combination na true undali. This is the about decision problem. Now coming back to normal forms, that is canonical forms. There are two types of normal forms, PCNF and PDNF. PCNF means principal conjunctive normal form, principal disjunctive normal form. Principal conjunctive normal form. PDNF means principal disjunctive normal form. Now we'll discuss about PDNF, which is nothing but principal disjunctive normal form. Before discussing these normal forms, we have to learn some formulas. They are some laws. First one, De Morgan's law. These are very useful and very important. Similarly, if there is and, then the formula will be. Next, idempotent law. Similarly, for and, P and P will be P. Next, associative law. Similarly, for and. Next, distributive law. P and Q or P and R. Similarly, for R, P or Q and P or R. And finally, if we come across P implies Q, then the formula will be negation P or Q. If we see double negation, then we'll simply replace it with 1, since negation will be cancelled. These are some of the laws you must learn for solving PCNF or PDNF or any other problems.